Hi, I'm Jim. I'm the director of IT at TransBlue. I've been using Microsoft 365 Business, and I want to show you how you can get your PC set up and running with Windows 10 Business. To have my Windows PC set up correctly, I just need to do a couple of things. First, I need to make sure I have a Windows 10 Pro license, and I'm up to date with Windows 10 Creators Update or later. I can check this by looking at my system properties. Once I'm upgraded to Windows 10 Creators Update or later, I need to join my device to Azure Active Directory. To do this, I go to my settings, hit Accounts, and click on Join Work or School. I need to make sure I click the link to join the device to Azure Active Directory. This will enroll my device into Microsoft's Mobile Device Management Provider, and I can log in with my AAD credentials. Once I log in with my username and password, I just need to verify that the sync happened, and then switch my login to verify everything worked. When I log into my PC with my username and password, I can check to see if I have Windows 10 Business. To do this, I go into Settings and search for Activation. This will show my addition as being Windows 10 Business. If you have an enterprise license, this will not change. You can verify that the settings are being enforced by checking in the Microsoft Admin portal to see if the device populates. I can also check in Settings to see if Windows Defender is being enforced. By seeing that the toggle is turned off, I can be assured that the device is under management. So to recap, it's three easy steps. First, upgrade your PC to Windows 10 Creators Update or later. Next, join your PC to Azure Active Directory. Lastly, if you want, verify your PC is under management and elevated to Windows 10 Business. Thank you for watching, and get started with Microsoft 365 Business.